You know, he's on the blogs right now, going crazy. I guess he's into it with Jay Prince.
Mm-hmm, because he didn't.
Seen that.
Yeah, because he said he didn't pick him up in nothing like how PIMP C got picked
well,
up.
Well, wait
and
a minute. When you say PIMP
stuff.
C, that's why you mess up with me. Y'all watch the show.
He said he better than PIMP C.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
I appreciate you for always supporting Boss Talk 101. Let's just get on that right there. You know what I'm saying?
Facts.
I appreciate you for pulling up on Boss Talk, yeah. Man. What do you think about HoneyKomb? Let me ask this. HoneyKomb Brazy is out. I won't get off this rap, but HoneyKomb Brazy got out, and when he got out, he... Something I see. Not just HoneyKomb Brazy. All these niggas is getting out. Your celebration getting out is something people watch, you know, on the internet, right?
Yeah.
Like, if you don't get out right, you know what I mean? Niggas yeah. like, he ain't gonna be all right.
Get
you know,
a new
like,
car,
Rallo,
get
when Rallo come out. Nigga, this come out is serious.
Yeah.
You know Rallo kept it real with every one of y'all.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Am I right? Yeah. Do you see that? Like,
yeah.
I see it?
Yeah.
Like, if you don't, like, if you had somebody getting out,
mm-hmm.
you gotta go over there with a jet or something.
Yep.
You gotta,
y'all,
you gotta.
Uh-huh. It's crazy, bro.
Why though?
I don't know. I think it's just one of them things to celebrate and I don't know, bro. I don't understand that whole thing with marketing, but I feel like when you get out of jail, you do have to come out with a banger because the internet moves so fast, people will forget. Like, the Rallo had his moment, now they're going to move on to HoneyKomb Brazy, and then they're going to forget him, and then they're going to move on to the... So I just feel
go
like...
Go Yayo for the come on.
Go Yayo.
I'm waiting to see what happens.
See what I'm saying? It's tough. Because people will scream, free you, free you, free you. And then only support you for a month. And then when you get out, you old news.
Is it only for the young kids, though?
Because no, Twisted Black came on. I watched
his too. I
was
about to say...
My day finally reached. I can walk out of jail. Is this for real?
Twisted Black came out. He didn't come home in no jet. He didn't come home in no nothing
but
big.
All that matters is what I'm telling you. HoneyKomb Brazy come home in a truck where the sheriff dropped him off.
Hmm.
And like, okay, what are we going to get from this? Like, we're here at the internet substation waiting, right?
Yeah.
To say, what are we going to get? Okay, what is he going to do next?
Mm-hmm.
Am I right?
Yeah, no, I mean, he dropped two videos.
I heard they're banging,
went,
too.
Yeah, that went trending, but...
Like, one of them went to the sky. One of them went crazy.
Yeah, the first one went
crazy.
The first one went crazy, but, you know, he's on the blogs right now going crazy. I guess he's into it with Jay Prince.
Mm-hmm, because he
I
didn't...
Seen that.
Yeah, because he said he didn't pick him up in nothing like how PIMP C got picked
well,
up.
Well, wait a minute. When you say PIMP C,
stuff.
That's why you mess up with me. Y'all watch the show.
He said he better than PIMP C.
That's
yes.
why I did not feel that. And I got a text from allegedly speculated to be him, sent it to me, saying, you know, these niggas out here don't know I supported PIMP. And it's a letter that he had been writing about PIMP. But you cannot play with PIMP C when it come down to Texas.
Yeah, he's a legend.
And when it come down to music, I'm not saying you might
Do
be lyrically
better.
But
do you think he's better
not
than
as
PIMP C?
A package.
I don't
not as
think,
a package.
Yeah, nah, I don't. And I think you can't really compare them.
You
I think
can't.
Two different times, two different, talking about two different, I don't know. I think PIMP C, like you said, the whole package and just, I mean, I don't know.
On a rating from 1 to 10, how... hard is HoneyKomb to you?
About a 7.5, 8. I like HoneyKomb because he's telling his story. Like, anybody telling their story, I can't hate on it. I mean, he's not the best rapper that I heard, but he decent. I like HoneyKomb because it's real. I know it's real. When I did my interview with him, he was talking to me. You could just feel it.
The energy.
Like, it's just, you know...
Wow. I feel the same way. I think...
Like, he shot his own cousin.
He
paralyzed his own cousin, I think.
He hard.
Like, he hard. It, to me, it's just... It's authentic.
Yeah.
When HoneyKomb is just authentic.
Man.
But saying you better than PIMP is like...
You messed up with
you
that.
You gotta give us some more hits. For
that. So you think he's just doing that just for the clout right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, he just going... He working the internet. Like you know, he playing on the internet.
Yeah.
He know what he doing. He know the blog is going to pick it up. He doing it right.
Wow. Do you get tired of seeing that? What, the way how clout has become such a thing where people are going like to the extremes just to get exposure and everything. Because even when you look at
what he started a lot of.
When you look at what T.I. when you look at what T.I. and his son is going through, and what he did at the game, you're like, okay, is that something? And then I look on Facebook and see his older son have a album or a record coming out. So I'm like, is that for that? Or man, is that you, real? Or is that...
You never know.
Bro, you have to question stuff now. You never
know.
Tip of the drop, too.
Because it's timing. It's tough.
You, these days, you never know, bro. Like, everything's so internet. Like, it's crazy. Like, with the... I remember 8 years ago, it was like 50% street, 50% internet. You had the street niggas on Facebook. They wasn't blogging. Nowadays, everything's so advanced. Everything's so fast. Mm-hmm. Everything's super internet. Like, you don't know what's real or not these days. So.
Wow. Man, your boy Rainwater say Big YAVO fell off. Do you think he fell off?
Big YAVO, yes.
He gone.
Just because you fall off don't mean you can't bounce back, but I definitely think... people get tired of the 3 minute rap songs, no hook, just straight rapping through. Now, is Big YAVO a good rapper? Yes, but at certain times you gotta elevate. It's levels. You gotta elevate, and it's just like, I mean, like I told you before, the internet. It's about, are you entertaining outside of the music? Are you opinionated? What do you like to eat? Are you going live? People want to see that from you. After a while, doing all them same songs straight through, it just get boring after a while. You're not really telling us anything. You know what I'm saying? Just rapping. Nah, we don't see rappers. Rappers like that will never pack out arenas.
Wow.
And it's, you tell me one rapper who can make a record, and these are great, good rappers. They just don't know how to make songs. They're great rappers, but they don't know how to make records. Real records that are going to get played on the radio that any demographic can listen to. That straight through rapping shit is dead. You're not going to make money like that for a long time. ESTG did it for a minute and it gets old. You have to make records. It's levels. And, you know, a lot of them Fort Worth cats, great, good rappers, can rap. Rap like they say, Big YAVO stole their style, whatever.
Yeah, I heard that.
But all that shit is the same shit. None of them have millions of dollars off music because they're not good records. They don't make you feel no type of way. Music is how I make you feel. Does it make me want to get some money? Does it make me sad? Does it make me happy? Does it make me, you see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Does it motivate me to get out the bed in the morning to make money? That music doesn't make you feel. Music is about feeling. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's why Sauce Walker's starting to get his flowers now. People didn't like Sauce in the beginning because he was super... people hate when rappers say that you stealing their style and you try to take credit for everything. So in the beginning, people didn't like Sauce because he was coming at everybody's favorite rapper, Drake, Young Thug. But now if you go listen to Sauce Walker's records, it's soulful. It make you feel some type of way. It make you want to... A lot of these rappers, I know I'm rambling right now, but... Sounds Big YAVO was like, if I listen to one of his songs one time, I don't want to go back and listen to it again. Sauce Walker shit has feel, it has the soul in it. You want to go back and listen to it. He's talking about shit in it. He's talking about real life shit that's going on in the hood every day that anybody can relate to. A lot of these niggas shit aren't relatable. You just talking. Good talking shit, but it ain't nothing.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? It's empty calories.
Yeah, Big YAVO, like I said, I really didn't just get a lot of people said, oh, they try to compare him to Big X.
Yeah, but people, not to cut y'all, people got to stop putting Big YAVO on the island because he's not, it's 20 rappers I can name that fell off because they couldn't.
That's good.
Why are we putting Big YAVO out there like that?
Yeah,
why
that's real.
We can't put him out there by himself like that. A lot of these cats don't know how to make records, and it's not just Big YAVO. So, you know, everybody saying Big YAVO. I seen the live when, you know, Rainwater.
He said it on here too.
Big YAVO.
You gonna put Big YAVO on
there? Nah, Big YAVO fell off.
You gonna put him in the fall off more?
Yeah, he done.
Like, yeah, dang, yeah, but, man, yeah. like, What made him pick Big YAVO?
Yeah, and it's just like a lot of people done fell off, man. And it's like, because y'all aren't making good records. And I'm not here to call nobody out, because everybody is only one song away still from millions of dollars. It only takes one hit.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gon' talk.